Well, honey, what do you think?
Well, I thought you got the singing job.
I did, but it's like a singing cocktail waitress in a piano sushi bar thing. Yep, that's California.
Mom, is it sleazy?
Oh, no. No, honey, a lot of the people from Malibu go in there.
But, Mom, I'm going to Malibu High. I'm like, what if my friend's parents go in there? That is going to be really embarrassing. Like Matt, you know the guy I met today? His dad's a big Hollywood writer, and they live in the colony.
Well, sweetie, we don't, and I need a job.
Yeah, well, you know, lifeguarding pays $14 an hour to start.
Well, sweetie, that's why there were over 200 applicants for 12 positions.
Oh, that's Matt. He came over to show me some ocean techniques.
What?
Swimming, Mom. Come on, I don't want him to see
me. Oh, but honey,
I want
to meet him.
No.
Okay, I'm going.
Hi, yes, 911. My mom's ex-boyfriend broke into our trailer and we can't make him leave. Yeah, my name's Summer Quinn. We're at the Paradise Cove Trailer Park. Right, number 34. Please send somebody quick. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Jed, just get out of here! Get!
I called 911. Don't worry, the cops should be here any minute now.
Well, I ain't done anything illegal.
You know, they have a stalking law here in California, and they enforce it.
No. There's other kinds of laws that apply to you, me, Jackie. You and me, and I enforce those.
Jed, just get out of here. Get out of here!
Oh, God. Oh, baby, I'm sorry.
Honey, why didn't you tell me he was here?
I didn't want to upset you.
This is getting to be a habit.
Oh, Mom, say hi to Matt Brody.
Hi, Matt Brody. Thank you so much.
Enchanté. Oh.
I wonder who he is.
His name is Jimmy Slade. He just moved here from Camp Pendleton. His father's a Marine. He lives in a van, and he used the beach hut as his address so that he could enroll at Malibu Beach High next semester.
And how do you know all the dish on him?
Information is everything.
That's true.
Hi. Excuse me, I couldn't help overhearing you guys. My name's Summer Quinn. I'm going to be going to Malibu Beach High this fall.
I'm Tiara English. This is Courtney Brimmer.
It's nice to meet you guys. Well, I better go talk to Jimmy. We have a date.
He's going out with you?
Yeah, some information to add to your files. Hey, you won. Congratulations.
Hey, Summer, you made it.
Yeah, this is really overwhelming. I mean, we don't have anything like this back in Pittsburgh.
Well, I told you it'd be worth it. Well, have a great time.
I think Vegas is going to be okay.
Looks like your information wasn't very accurate.
Goodbye.
Honey? Mom, I am so stupid.
No.
You know, I thought Jimmy was asking me out. It was only to come and watch him surf.
Now, honey, I know it seems like the end of the world right now, but...
Mom, it's the end of my life, okay? Those girls are the most popular girls at Malibu Beach High. I totally humiliated myself.
Okay, listen, I've got a great idea, okay? Let's go get a couple of huge pieces of chocolate thunder cake, huh?
Chocolate cake won't solve anything.
No, no, no. Cottage cheese won't solve anything, but chocolate thunder cake? Whew, that does it all. Come on. Hey, you. Hey. Come on home, baby. It's getting cold.
Mom, what am I gonna do? I mean, I'm a lifeguard, and I'm suddenly afraid to go in the water.
Oh. Well, I don't know, but whatever it is, I know that you're gonna get over it. Now, come on. It's cold.
Oh, thank you.
Honey, what is it? What's wrong?
It's that color. The water is always this awful color green.
Oh, my God.
Mom, what's the matter?
Oh, this is all my fault.
Mom, what do you mean?
Oh, honey, you were so little, I never thought.
Mom, what are you talking about?
Summer, something happened to you when you were really little. You couldn't have been more than five.
What?
Oh, honey, your stepfather. He got mad at you because you were throwing stones into a redwood hot tub. So he threw you in. And he put the lid on it. That lid was too heavy for you to move. Honey, the pump was on, the heat was off, but the water, it was green and bubbling. I pushed the top off. I pulled you out. Honey, that night I took you and we left.
Why didn't I ever remember this?
I don't know. I was just so grateful that you seemed to forget. I never realized it would have this kind of effect on you. I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault. This all started the night in the canal. Those green light sticks must have triggered my memories.
Oh, baby. My girl. My sweet girl.
Hey.
Ah,
there you are.
Hey.
Yeah, let's go.
Mom. Mom, what happened? I thought you were job hunting.
I was. I hunted him down. I had him in my sights. I took aim, and they all got away. Every single one.
Oh, what a day. Listen, honey, I'm going to go to the beach hut and grab a burger. Can I get you anything?
Oh, Mom, the beach hut lost their lease. They had to close down.
No. It was the only decent place to get any food around here.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it.
Listen, Summer, do you have a minute to talk?
No, not really. Why?
I've been thinking about a few things.
Something really terrible always happens when you say you've been thinking about a few things.
Well, I've been thinking we should move back to Pittsburgh.
Oh, I knew it.
Honey, I can't find a good job here. I've tried. Uncle Leo offered me a really good one back home.
Yeah, well, Mom, what about me? I mean, how am I supposed to do my job back in Pittsburgh?
Beach hut anymore. It is our beach hut.
Ah! Our beach hut? Mom, what are you talking about?
Well, I leased it. It's ours.
You leased this? Well, how? With what money?
Well, I had enough to put down a first and last. I mean, it was everything that I have. But, honey, I think, you know, once we fix this place up, money's just gonna roll in like waves.
Oh, okay. And where do we get this money to fix it up?
Would you stop worrying? We'll do it. Of course, we could move back to Pittsburgh.
So what do you want to name it?
Okay, I was thinking Jackie's at the beach.
No. How about a summer place?
Really bad. Okay, how about this? Jackie's summer place.
Okay, I like that.
Of course, the only thing is, it'll probably make your job unnecessary. No, I mean, because everyone will be here eating my fabulous food, and there won't be anybody on the beach for you to rescue.
Let's just hope the lifeguards aren't here pumping people's stomachs, okay?
Oh, pumping their stomachs? That's just really funny.
They're going to
just
really funny.
It's going to be great.
I love it!
Hey, Dad.
Hey, pal. Going for the weekend, not forever.